Hi everyone, welcome to another video by Less Tax to Pay. Today we're going to be covering QuickBooks Online and looking at CIS and how to look at the deductions that you've suffered if you're a subcontractor working for a contractor, so you know how much you've been deducted in tax. Just a very, very quick video about how to pull off the report. We have covered creating the contractors, creating the invoices, paying them off in other videos. This is just about getting the report so you can see how much you've been deducted, and you can also then send that on to your accountant when they need to record that with the revenue. So we're in our dashboard at the moment, as you can see. We've got a couple of sales invoices in here which have had CIS deduction suffered at 20%. So to get this report up, like I said, it's a very, very simple procedure. You just go to reports, and if you scroll all the way down to the bottom, you'll see one that says CIS suffered summary. Now you can make this a favorite report by just clicking on the star, so that will now come up at the top here, as you can see now from here. If you click on that report, it will bring the relevant tax year, so it will be bringing the current tax year. And as you can see with this current tax year, we've basically had 3 months of deductions, and it gives us the total there. So it says that we've been deducted £600 in total for CIS, and these are the months that they fall in. So I'd be able to print that report or even export it to PDF, send that to my accountant, and then he would be able to upload that to the revenue via an RTI submission to make sure that that's recorded against my account to be used for relevant taxes that it needs to, i.e. either corporation tax or PAY or even paying off CIS itself. So like I said, this was a very, very quick video just about getting to that report, because it's just very easy to know where you stand with the CIS you've been suffered. If you like any of the videos you've seen on our channel, we're getting a lot of traffic around CIS, certainly on QuickBooks Online and Xero. So if you like any of the videos that you've seen, give it the like, the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification box, because there's more videos coming, especially around MTD and the new construction industry scheme, the VAT change in the legislation around reverse charging. So we're going to be doing more videos around that and how it could affect, depending on where you are in the chain of the construction industry scheme as a contractor or subcontractor. So do keep an eye out, hit the notification, and you'll get notified when new videos are out. We'll see you soon.